are here for this. Students at Bancroft Elementary School in Andover wrote messages of hope and healing today for a beloved teacher who passed away suddenly last year. Third grade teacher Tia Pittounicos was described as an absolute ray of sunshine. Today, students wrote notes to be happy and to be kind, and symbols of sunshine and peace as well. There is no doubt that she is remembered fondly there at that school and in that town.
And would have really appreciated all those messages.